drug test, and I was done with mine. So the other, my teacher let me out, and my buddy's had this thing going called Peace Trucks to pull through. So we went to the alley and smoked their trucks and they were strapped onto it. Well, they were pulling each other back and forth. And Jesse just freaking nailed it. She pulled Dalton's truck down the alley and ran into the house. Just trying to lock up the boats. And we got him back in the parking lot and there's Felici all over the tires and Jesse still had a strap. Up and didn't ask or worried about it. He was like, we took that little bag. So that's fine. He pulled him up and he was like, so I wasn't driving the bag. I was in the bag. And he was like, okay. And I run to his way.
Hey,
yeah! It was so slow. We got up to 100 mile an hour running from one of my buddy's dad's. And I thought I was gonna die. The hood truck was so wobbly.
Dad's V10 is the coolest thing. It's just, it's ghost seems mine, it's just smooth.
Huh?
Old one?
Yeah.
You see that old one?
You should come put the two new belts on
the black one. Yeah. I had an orange one. It was an 84 built. It had it was a secret cab long bed. It had a 6-inch lift and 35-inch tire.
The motor. I jumped about getting this one.
Huh?
I jumped about getting this one.
Yeah.
Huh.
My dad wants me, with my next deck that I get, he wants me to buy a 6-inch lift. I'm like, really? Not a lot. That's expensive. My mom's truck is getting a 6-inch for 37-inch tires. I said, y'all are copying me. That was my idea.
I drove it all summer, or most of the summer. You could hear it from a mile away trying to drive. It runs really good though. I drove it to Lisa, like the dogs to that.
Mine did not run good.
That's what all little beater truck is.
Mine has like 5,000 miles on it. We just need to replace two belts and go again.
I think she'll
do it.
It's like, you know what like a chopper looks like? It's like that, but it's like half between that and along those.
Grandpa's one of the original old Ford pickups.
That was
a pretty blue. Yeah,
this is the truck I was going to get before I got my dog. But the dude sold it the day we
were. Be ready to slide!
I'm fine.
Grandpa's one of like every car show that they take it. But it's one of like the old school tree shit.
I had a 66 in my pickup with my first one. I had that on the collar, but zoom on the collar. I just like this one. The seat set up, so you realize.
First!
That one's my heart. Bad.
Because I know if I get like a cross record or something, I'll try to help boys get something that I can't. And like my dad, if I get one, I'm going to get one.
That's what she said. Yeah.
Get up and run, kid. You know where Baker Construction is? Like, past some shit. They built a custom.